Hi friends, this video shows how to reset mobile network settings and fix all mobile network issues. Please don't forget to subscribe this channel, please like and share the video. Go to settings, tap on the settings app icon. Go down, go to additional settings, tap here. Go down, then tap on backup and reset. Then tap on reset phone. So here you can see reset network and Bluetooth settings. Tap here. Then read this message. Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and mobile network settings will be reset. Tap on this reset button. Please wait. Done. See the message. Network reset completed. This reset operation is safe. It will not delete any data from your phone. It will not delete photos, videos, contacts, anything. It just reset only Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and mobile network settings. That's all. After this reset operation, you can go back, then check your internet or network. That should work. So this way we can reset mobile network settings and fix all mobile network issues. Okay, so I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please check it.